Sports. It's in the game.
Chanel is the lens.
Okay.
With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get? Which color should I pick? Any, mini, money, mo. All his money, I need mo. You big bro, gotta go. Big bird, giving crow. A group of baddies coming for. Give me money, kiss my toes. Don't with your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 For show, just so you know, okay. We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit. Any, mini, miny, mo. All his money, I need mo. Give him a show, killing you nose and taking your bro. We just wanna get lit.
I'm ready for more.
You fired up, I'm fired up.
Don't run from rap.
1, 2, 3.
Hey. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. Game time.
I'm ready for war.
Tell them I'm ready for war.
I just got 20, I'm running on empty. This mobile that came from my money is silly.
The NFL on EA Sports brings us to North Carolina and Bank of America Stadium here in Charlotte. Just a few moments ago, this building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerge from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with the Philadelphia Eagles. The kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from uptown Charlotte. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Carry of the game for Christian McCaffrey. 5 yards on the game's first play. Second down.
That's a really nice, tough run inside, and they gained 5 yards on it. And to be frank about it, most offenses don't expect to get 5 yards on a play call like that. So when they do, they go back to their huddle with a little pep in their steps. They're starting to think that they're starting to dominate the line of scrimmage.
After the pickup of five, here's second and five. Throwing is Newton. Throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete.
Today's NFL, these big guys are featured receivers. They move them all over the place to try and find good matchups, and they had one. They were just unable to complete the pass.
third play here this opening drive as they're up against a third and five. To throw is Newton. He's going to air one out for Anderson. And that's caught inside the 35. Touchdown, Carolina. Robbie Anderson, 70 yards. And the Panthers are going to take a first quarter lead. So on third and medium, they dial up the pass, and it works to hit the end zone.
And it's really not a surprise to me. That's a throwing down in the NFL because of how tough it is to run the football. But what offenses like to do is still show run formations to make them respect it and throw out of those. In this case, they took a nice shot at the end zone and made it pay off.
Gonzalez is able to tack on the PAT, and it's now a 7-0 game. Touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Scott on the return, out of the end zone. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. And the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their own 26. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. And that one drops down incomplete. Good coverage there. Forced the ball free, and it's second down.
I know at times people think we use it too often, but you've got to be able to throw guys open. And when you read zone, you've got to stick it in there before your receiver gets to the next guy in the zone. Otherwise, you bring him into the play.
And that's precisely what allowed that defense to disrupt the pass. Throw once more on second and 10. Hurts. And one more time, that's Watkins. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so our offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
But first down, Hurts. He finds his tight end, Goddard. That's complete. And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard. On the carry there, and it leaves him with third and about 6 yards to go.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
The Panthers turn to their nickel set here as they get ready for third down. Just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. That swung out wide to Sanders. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
Well, I like the play design there. They occupied the defense downfield, everyone trying to account for someone. But unfortunately, they didn't account for the running back slipping out of the backfield. And he was absolutely unnoticed and wound up getting big yards on that play.
On first and 10, it's Hurts. And once again, this is Sanders. And Sanders has. possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line. Obviously, you got to hold on to the football, but I've got to give credit to the defense there. Good job of knocking it free.
Yeah, because a lot of the time we just blame the offensive players for not taking care of it. How about the effort of the defensive players knowing that guys are going to, and if they're good, anticipate the contact coming and try and cover up the football, and they still find ways to knock it free.
From the 41, Newton, a dump off for Abdullah. A one-yard gain there following the three-yard pickup on first down. Throwing on third down, Newton. He goes underneath to Abdullah, and he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds.
Well, it's almost as if they didn't leave the field after their first drive. They picked right up where they left off. Another good throw there. And this offense humming here in the early going.
On first down, Newton. They'll set up the screen to McCaffrey. And that play goes nowhere. Taken down, losing yardage at the 50, right at midfield. That one unable to develop, never got going. A loss of a couple, and it's second down. From the 50, Newton. And that one is incomplete. And it also concludes quarter number one. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. Complete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Here's Newton. Eagle pressure, too much this time. Down he goes. Fletcher Cox, the former Mississippi State Bulldog, ringing the cowbell there on the sack. On fourth down, here's Lachlan Edwards to punt it. And this will hit just beyond the goal line as it's into the end zone for a touchback. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And last time, the turnover on the fumble. And they were in enemy territory, so that had to be very frustrating. Down on the scoreboard here, can't do it again.
You nailed every part of what was frustrating. Down on the scoreboard, had a drive going, had pushed it past the 50-yard line, so they thought they were in striking distance. And to come away with nothing, not a good feeling at all, to put it mildly. Now they can't afford to do that again.
Yeah, now can they get that bad taste out of their mouth here? So one play, and they're already just shy of midfield. Here's Hurts to throw. Throw left side, complete. That's Watkins. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so. Hurts a handoff to Sanders. And he stopped immediately there. They'll say no gain on the play, so it was looking good, but nothing there. And now it's third down and inches. Could be four down territory even if they don't get this, but they need just a few inches here on third. Throwing is Hurts. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Sanders. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30.
Another catch for him there on this drive, Brandon. And it looks like they're going to utilize him out of the backfield any way they can. And That time they pick up a first down. So now on defense, do you assign a man to him and try and cover him before he gets going?
2 minutes on the clock, second quarter, 7-0 ball game. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Throw on first down with Hurts. It's caught by Sanders. And he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line. Give him a gain of 5 on the completion, and it'll make it a second down. Sets up to throw it. Looking right side, and that's complete to Watkins. And able to get this down inside the 15, either the 13 or 14 before he's out of bounds.
Good throw, good catch, but I really like the route. The drag and being able to run away from defenders, hard to stick with them for that long.
Yeah, better against man than zone, or...
Better against man, because now you're running away from someone and you're not running into a defensive player in another zone.
Here's a first and 10 at the 14-yard line. Here's Sanders. And he'll be taken down here at about the 11. A gain of 3, second down.
Well, they certainly had success throwing the ball on this drive, and not as much running it as we just saw once again on that last play, stopped after a very short gain. But I wouldn't abandon the run totally, because otherwise, pass rushers just tee off on your quarterback. Makes it very, very difficult for him in that situation.
Second down at 7. Left side here to Sanders. And the Eagles are going to be looking at first and goal as they move this down to the 4-yard line. They'll run with Sanders. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia. Miles Sanders taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Eagles are on the board here in the final minute of the first half. On for the extra point, Jake Elliott. It's up and good, and we're tied at 7 here in quarter number 2. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. This Carolina offense at the line, ready to go. And they've got just under 50 seconds, so time enough to try to work their way downfield if they so choose. Thank you. The drive begins with a run by McCaffrey. And he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. Now the offense going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. And just a yard to go here on second down. Play action. It's Newton. Incomplete.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time. Separation. That's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
Newton looking to throw on third and one. He completes it to Abdullah. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. The Panthers going to use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. First down, it's Newton. And this throw a bit late as he couldn't reach back for it.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. To the air again, Newton. And that one will fall incomplete. Clock here now, just under 30 seconds to go in this first half.
Trying to get that one to his tight end, and they've been trying to get the ball to him, but as of yet, unable to successfully complete one. But you know, there's usually a nice comfort zone in throwing to the tight end. Great sight lines, usually right in the middle of the field.
And he's got the hook up to Moore. And to the 46 he goes and no further, so he is well short of the first down marker. Just a 5-yard pickup, but it leads to fourth down.